Grading schemes used by teachers can vary a lot, and it's often challenging to figure out what your grade in a course actually is. Let's go through a few examples to help clear this up. Let's say your grade for your psychology course is based upon 4 exams. Each exam is worth 100 points. Since the exams for this course are weighted equally, each exam is worth 25% of your final course grade. On your first exam, you receive 67 points. On your second, you receive 73. The third, 81. And your fourth, 77. Your final grade for the course would be the average of these 4 numbers, or 74.5. The grade for your biology course is based upon 4 100-point exams as well. However, the instructor for your biology course weighs each exam differently. The first exam is worth 30% of your grade, the second exam is worth 15%, the third exam is also worth 15%, and the final exam is worth 40%. On your first exam, you receive 92 points, on the second you get 89, the third 85, and on your final exam, you receive 93. To figure your final grade for biology, multiply the points you received by the percent the exam is worth. So, for exam 1, multiply 92 times 30%, or 0.30. For exam 2, multiply 89 by 15%. Exam 3 is 85 times 15%, and exam 4 is 93 times 40%. To get your final grade average, simply add the calculated points together. The final grade for your biology course is 90.9, or 91 when rounded up. In your chemistry course, your instructor uses a point system to assign and calculate grades. The first exam is worth 100 points, the second 200, the third 50, and the fourth 150. You receive 75, 150, 40, and 100 points respectively. There are a few ways to calculate grades that use a point system, but one of the easiest is to convert each grade into a percentage and then average the percentages. So let's start with calculating the percentages for each exam. 75 divided by 100 equals 75%. 150 divided by 200 equals 75%. 40 divided by 50 equals 80%. And 100 divided by 150 equals 67%. Next, add the percentages together and then divide by the number of exams. Your final grade for this chemistry course is 0.74, or 74%.